Getting ready to go. Yep. Oh. No, what? I know what item we're getting. I have a feeling. That feeling is gone. That feeling is back. Jump over this thing, thank you. All right, I think I know who's highlighted. Okay, it might not. Oh. Okay. Okay, I know who or what is highlighted. All right, if this is missiles, do we head back? Part of me wants to say. Well, we can't get it anyways. Wait, we can go up in this room, can't we? So that's probably best trap. X. Nah, it's fine. Might have been smart to refill there, but we're not going for that. Alright, I am kind of curious. Okay. Yeah. Hopefully, there's no, I didn't mean to shoot a missile there. Yep. Never punished. Explore this, but I think there's a couple of miners. I don't remember if it's like bomb blocked or not. This is just free. Yeah, this just, that just drops down. Okay. I think we're gonna climb up because falling down is faster. I honestly forgot there was another item there. I can't do that. Not an enemy room. That's potentially not good. Okay, I need a lettuce leaf to be my friend. That's not going to be work. That's not going to work, apparently. Pixelated pixels. I'm sorry. I can't hit that. I can only pixel so much. Oh, only one side is a hidden item. All right, that's very not comforting. Actually, I'm kind of curious about something, but I can't. I would have to ask after the race. For now, I'm going to say Rick's ship is cleared. The slow loading. Whee! The falling on every enemy. Pro gamer. Oh, I hope Morph is back here. Just in case. And we need things for that. We need a ball. We don't have Morph, right? Yeah, I didn't keep track. Turia needs a morph. Okay, so there's no north here. It's only six areas. Alright, there's only two thing doors I have not. Well, I guess multiple doors. The first missile door we came across. This jerk. And it would have been an elevator. Which is going to lead to morph, probably not. We now have a ball. I think it's just a giant square. I don't know, there's too many of those rooms and I can't remember. Ridley's just right here. And it's okay. That's a Ridley that's not going to happen anytime soon. I love that it's that Ridley. Right. So we're going to need a suit or a crystal. And a lot more ammo. No, we need a do this room. Do need to come back to that room. I kind of want to turn phase on, but I, you know, I should just turn it on. I don't think this is the room that has. Oh, it is. It does have the door. Oh my god. So this is a one by one door, or a one by one room. Pixel fast travel. What is that break? Finish this room. Let's go beat up on a Ridley. Bazon might actually be nice for this fight. But also, it's much more risky. Oh, I could actually land that. Mm-hmm. Downloaded the new Fusion Rando yesterday. Played 2 seeds already. Loved it. Watch your... Yeah, Fusion Rando is fun. Especially with the new palettes. Palette shuffles are good. I'm gonna get my missile that I earned so worked for. All right, now I gotta find Brinstar and Kraid. Which luckily is going to be together. Yeah, I think it's hard to say. I think with Phazon, he definitely would have died quickly. But would have survived the fight is another thing. Since I'm gonna go down, I will check this item. I don't think I'm gonna need it, but I'll turn on. Just in case there's some random room I don't know about. Best have missiles. I'm going to pass on that for now. Which is probably the wrong... thing to do, but let me guess, best being small? No, it's a bit. I shouldn't figure that much. I think my next map scan should be of Turian. Okay, let's explore this. Glad I went up. I can't. Okay, I can't. Yeah. Game. I hope people didn't go to Spospo without Long Beam, because this fight is one. Without Long, this fight sucks. Two, you need Long. Scanner. That is rather tempting. But I'm not going back in that room. Do 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 do. I don't think this is the room with the elevator at the bottom, is it? If it is, I'm just wasting my time. Is there anything down here? No. Interesting room. Oh, it is with the, it is the elevator. All right, yep, I just wasted time. That's cool. And the thing I would like the most right now would be an ice beam. But I'm not going to go out of my way to find an ice beam. I will go my out of my way for a best core. Thank you. All right. Just gonna risk it. Do I just peek this room? Peek these rooms? There's an all other side to this, a whole other side. So Metroids are not an issue if it's a, unless it's a combat room. And if it's a combat room, I have to look for ice. So what are my saving grace? Long beam, maybe? No one went direct ship, which was would have been bombs and spring. My God. Alright, good night, Zulker. And thank you for the good luck. I don't think Brain's back here. It's baby thing ever! So this is going to be a dead end. However, I would like for it to end. it is the end. Ooh. We want to get rid of the big guy first. Probably should have killed that Metroid, honestly. I'm the victor! Alright, how close is everyone else? On that note, where's everything else? Okay, space. Oh, I'm just missing the two. Wreck ship. Now that was locked behind Morph, which I didn't get. The later. And Spazer was in Brinstar, which I would not have cared about. Oh no, Mew forfeited. I would hate if it was the Ridley fight. So, that Ridley fight, I have not heard enough complaints to make it TGIF, but now that it's spawned in a race, I am actually curious on people's opinions on that fight. So it does hard require 9 E-tanks, which I still don't think is doable. I mean, it might be doable. It might be really doable if you have Crystal Core, but I don't know. But yeah. Apparently I was highlighted. Yeah, that was fun. Look, I had fun!